do you think the administration will do? Maybe you know the answer, maybe you don't know. But I think most of you just have a simple and basic understanding of deforestation, but don't think it's a very serious environmentally issue. So I choose this topic to show the socially serious environmental problem. And first is definition. Deforestation means the clearing of thinning of forest by humans. It including removal of the trees for wood products and for croplands and grazing lands. It aims to make the land available for other use. And the background. You can pay attention to the black finger. It clearly shows that deforestation is a very serious environmental problem. For example, about half of the world's tropical forests have been cleared. And this is causes of deforestation. The WWF reports that half of the trees illegally removed from the forest are used as fuel, and this is a main reason for deforestation, and the next is for other common reasons. As for the harm, here are 6 points, and we should pay attention to the first one, global climate change. Deforestation is it can be considered to one of the factor to global climate change. The deforestation of trees not only lessens the amount of carbon stored, but also release carbon dioxide to the air, into the air. So according to resource assessment, deforestation released nearly a million tons of carbon dioxide into the atmosphere. So deforestation becomes the second largest source of carbon dioxide to the atmosphere. Region between 6% and 7%. And here are the pollution. We should vigorously reforestation and develop eco forestry. And the first reforestation is very easy. I think I don't need to explain more. But the eco forestry, we should pay more attention to eco forestry. It acknowledged that sometimes the use of trees for various human activities or reasons that can't be avoided, but it underscores the need of cutting down trees in an environmentally friendly manner. It is aware only carefully select trees are felled and transported with the least possible damage to the forest. And reforestation would influence, can restore the ecosystem service provided by forests, including carbon storage, water circling, and wildlife habitat. And there is a counter argument. Some people think reforestation, the cost of reforestation is very high. It will occupy a large amount of land resources, which will be harmful to economic development. But we have a solution to this. This will we can develop diversified economy. New planted forests are used to build natural forests practitioner rules. On this basis, tourism industry is developed to compensate for the economic losses caused by the occupation of land resources. And for conclusion, overall, at this stage, countries have began to pay attention to the problem of deforestation and combine this environmental problem with the greenhouse effect study. And governments have also issued policies, strengthened legal supervision, implemented green commerce, established ecological forests, and made some made more rational plans for land use. I believe that as long as we work together and start from ourselves, the environmental problem of deforestation can be effectively addressed in the near future, so that we can breathe fresh air in green forest again.